U.S. President Donald Trump called for tougher immigration measures based on merit after the deadly truck attack in New York City. At the start of a cabinet meeting at the White House, Trump said the man from Uzbekistan who carried out the attack on October 31 entered the country through the Diversity Visa Lottery program. Trump called on Congress to immediately begin working to eliminate the program which awards U.S. permanent resident visas to around 50,000 applicants from around the world each year, based on a random draw. Saiful Osipov, who plowed a rented truck into cyclists and pedestrians on a New York City bike path on October 31, killing 8 and injuring more than 10, came to the country via the program, according to the U.S. Department of Homeland Security app.